First of all, Walker's point is very important to my dad and my mother because it's where he was raised in the summers as a kid. I think he'd been to Walker's Point every summer of his life, except for when he was in World War II.